Have you ever wanted to know when somebody's lying?
For only $19.95,
you can know the truth with the Bushit Meter. Yeah. Give us our first lie.
We found a biological laboratory in Iraq. We've learned that Iraq has trained Al-Qaeda members.
Look at that!
Saddam recently sought significant quantities of uranium.
Another lie!
There ought to be some limits to freedom. I believe
the meter's
God
is overloading. It's too much! Cut!
Free
Stop the lie! Stop the lie! Stop the lie!